I think we've always had the plan and the idea that we could win the 100 free and take back the 4x100 freestyle relay that we lost to in London. I wouldn't say it's a fairy tale. It never seemed out of reach or like a long shot. I feel like it was always a possibility, a very well possibility that we could swim and win it. But maybe my personal story of, you know, me coming from like 4 years ago, not even winning the state title, got 10th or something in the 100 free in my high school state meet, and to now be on the Olympic relay, that's probably more the fairy tale.